Hello everyone, in this video we have one parabola and one circle, and then this length is given 5 units, and the equation of this parabola is given x squared over 2. These are given as tangent point and here is center of the yellow circle. The question is, what is the area of the yellow circle? Okay, we know that the coordinates of the center of the circle are 0.5, right? Therefore, if we write the equation of the yellow circle, so x minus 0 whole squared plus y minus 5 whole squared equal r squared, right? Let's remind you, if you know the coordinates of the center and the radius of a circle, we can write its equation. Let point A be the center of a circle and let R be the radius. Thus, the equation of the circle is x minus a whole squared plus y minus b whole squared equal r squared. Okay. This is the equation of the circle with its center and radius known. So let's clear here and continue. Therefore, x squared plus y squared minus 10y plus 25 equal r squared. This is the yellow circle equation, right? Okay, and then we know that the equation of the parabola is given x squared over 2, so 2y equal x squared, right? If you notice that the parabola and yellow circle are tangent to each other, right? Therefore, as a result of the common solution of the equations, the discriminant of the obtained quadratic equation should be equal to 0 because of tangency. So y squared minus 8y plus 25 minus r squared equal 0. Delta should be equal to 0 because of tangency, right? So we know that delta equal b squared minus 4 times a times c, therefore 64 minus 4 times 1 times, notice that c equal 25 minus r squared equals 0, right? So 64 equal 4 times in parentheses 25 minus r squared. If we simplify the expression, therefore r squared equal 9. That means first root equal 3 and the second root is minus 3. We know that length can't be negative, so the second root is cancelled out. Therefore, the area of the yellow shaded circle equal pi times r squared. We know that radius equal 3, so pi times 3 squared equal 9 pi. It's also equal 9 times 3.14, so it's approximately 28.26 units squared. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye bye.